Amy Carmichael wrote a poem about that little incident that I've just read. Hold us in quiet through the age-long minute while thou art silent and the wind is shrill. Can the boat sink when thou, dear Lord, art in it? Can the heart faint that waiteth on thy will? Hold us in quiet. And so if I can absolutely trust and rest in the fact that my Heavenly Father is the engineer of the universe, there's no reason to lose my peace. I can keep a quiet heart.